When we drill for deep ice, the hole will collapse if we don't use drill liquid. At 8 to 1200 meters, we got the brittle zone, a part of the ice that cracks a lot. In this brittle ice, drill liquid seeps into the cracks, and when we melt the ice to get it into the continuous analysis system, we will get drill liquid into the system. It will hurt the system and give false data. I have made a device that can detect the drill liquid and eventually get it out before it hurts the system.
Coming.